your name alone. For in Jesus' name I worship. And Lord, I'm praying as we go into your time of ministration, is that we'll be more and more like you in the mighty name. There will be a reflection of you in the mighty name. It's your words that created us in your image. That will let us be a reflection. Your Lord, let your word spring forth.